Here we go, here we go. Ready?
Saluda.
2017 Senators Union. I want to congratulate myself.
Absolutely.
And I want to say thank you to all of you for coming and attending this.
In this damn heat.
And yes, this heat is amazing.
Amazing.
Amen.
And let's all make it home after this safely, all right?
Absolutely.
All right.
If I tell you, say I love you, oh. My money, my body, now your own, oh baby. 30 billion for the account, yo. Versace and Gucci for your body, oh baby. No do, gotta for me. No do, said I don't. My number one in tutu, sipping brooku tutu, for your love in tutu, I go tuku.
Oh, you see the bling, you see it, ooh.
Yeah, it's about time, it's going down. Oh, wait, let me see. 20 minutes. 20 minutes. Oh, no. We got 10 minutes.
For who?
Did I miss you?
I'm confused. My vote for what? Who is this for? Who are you calling? Is this for the bride? Well, when I first met Jonathan, I remember he snuck me a note in class and then kind of, he didn't speak to me or nothing. He just kind of slipped me a note. And then walked out the room. And then I just remember, like, he had, like, the most neatest handwriting I've ever seen a guy write before. And then later, like, I ended up writing him back the next day. And then just how he took his time, his whole approach was different to me. Like, he wasn't too aggressive. He kind of put it out there that he was interested in me and, you know, allowed me to take my time and, like, get to know him. So that stood out a lot.
When I saw her, I was just like, yo, nah. That's it right there. I looked in her eyes. I was like, damn, you got some beautiful eyes. So from that moment, I was like, that's what got me. Personality was a bonus, but her eyes mesmerized me. And then, you know, I started talking to her every day. You know, and back then, you know, we was young, so she was on lock. So we talked through the telephone here and there. All throughout the night, when I'd fall asleep on the phone, she just sitting here listening to me breathe until she hit the buttons and wake my ass up.
How you feel? I just zipped it without nothing.
Without the corset?
Yeah, without the extra corset. How do you feel?
I feel perfect.
All right. I feel perfect. You look amazing.
Yay!
You look amazing.
Can we strap? It was his confidence. He was very confident in himself. That's like one of the first things I also noticed as well. He was a little bit more, he seemed mature at the time for his age, and I was attracted to that. He was just smart, he just knew what to do to, like, make me feel good.
It's hot, once again, I'm out here sweating. I'm getting ready for this 2017 Senators Union. You know, I have all my groomsmen out here. I have you to thank for the great photography and the videography. I'm excited, anxious, and nervous all in one. I'm about to make my way upstairs to the lobby. I got a throwback one, calm my nerves, but I should be there real soon. What made her stand out from everybody else is that she never pretended with me. She kept it 100% real. She didn't care. You know, how it looked or whatever, the truth always came out of her mouth. And, you know, she always stuck beside me and tried to deter me from doing things that was wrong. Although that's the path that I was on, a destruction path, but she was always there to, like, try to pull me back or balance me out. And I always respected her for that.
Here we are together. together, and everything between us is good. I'm riding this cloud, baby, ready to fly, but before I take another step, would you catch me if I fall for you? Cause I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling. I'm so used to standing, so used to being on my own. But this thing is new, babe. It feels like I'm losing control. If you catch me when I fall for you, cause I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling. Will you promise to be there? Stay by my side, always, whenever.
Advice, the one that I've always been hearing, she's right, you're wrong. That's the best advice to take, because at the end of the day, a guy is more prone to get into trouble than a female, and she don't want nothing but your best interest, because if you succeed, she succeeds, and she knows that she ain't never gonna be left behind if you there making it to the top and you're right there beside her. So my advice is always talk it out. You know, if the conversation's too hot, take a walk, or just don't say nothing at all, you know, and try to come back to it at a later point, because an argument isn't worth breaking up, especially if it's something dumb. You know, if it's something serious, then you know that's on you. But anything can be fixed. It's just how committed you are. And I'm fully in, and that's the best advice I could give to any guy. Stay committed as best as you can.
I want to say thank you again to everybody coming out, joining us for this magnificent wedding that we, you know, put on for you guys today, and for ourselves. You know, again, Sanders 2017 union. I'm happy that all you guys made it. Thank you.
Sweat dripping from my body. We both at this party, so come and show me your moves. I got some things I can teach you too. You wanna see? Oh, you say you need a shot of the Henny, then your
love do us best. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, it's the greatest.
It's the greatest. You know, like wrap it up, put it all in the thing, family.
Love, yo,
everybody,
love.
We out here. We got Big Will.
Punta Cana, 2017. You know I'm doing my thing.
Oh, it's really late.
How you feel? Feels perfect right now. The sand is massaging them. Feel great.
Bodies in sync to the beat of my heart, and I can feel your nature rising.
Thank you so much. I'm happy with them, and I am happy with my son-in-law to marry with my daughter. I am behind him forever, but everything I want, I have it now.
If you're down, just maybe we dance like we're making babies. As soon as our song comes on.
Try hitting the man Luda, yo. Cause boy, we got he made this stuff possible right now.
Yeah, oh yeah, you see the plate. You see the plate. You see the plate.
So if you're ready, I'm ready to get it.
Oh, you a Philly type boy? I did. Okay.
He recorded this whole conversation too. I just want you to know. It's my job to let you know that. So
I feel tight.
See yourself.
There you go.
I'm honored to be here.
Yeah, I'm in there
Am
too.
Am I giving my speech now or later?
I'm in there too. Yeah. I'm in there too.
I'll do it later then.
All day. Congratulations. You know what I'm saying?
You can't turn me off.
There can be.
They're dripping now, baby.
A little better than
they're dripping.
You and me.
Uh-huh.
And just a little flavor.
Yeah, yeah.
You and me.
Ooh, they're coming off.
I mean, nervous as hell right now. You know, I woke up this morning in tears. I didn't think, you know, I would make it here with you. And I'm very happy to say that I did.
Jonathan, we've been through a lot together. You met me when I was young. You were young, and we grew old. Not old, but we grew up into adults and we supported each other through it all. And you didn't give up. I didn't give up on you. You didn't give up on me. And you learned how to love me. And I'm learning and I learned how to love you. And I'm just happy that we're getting married finally.
I want to take this time to say that I appreciate you and I love you very much, and I'm fully committed and devoted to only you. I don't see nothing else, only you. And I love you to death. And I hope we can expand our new family. I mean, we already have two beautiful boys, but who knows? Maybe there'll be another boy or another girl or twins, who knows? But I look forward to it.
My makeup is running. Yeah, I love you and I will see you soon.
And I'm looking very forward to marrying you today. Well, about 2 hours, 3 hours. I saw you walking out my balcony though. With your fine ass.
Ah, shit, my makeup.
I'm extremely happy to be with you. And I just want you to know that I love you. And again, You're the best thing that's happened to me, hands down.
I don't want to say too much because I still have to walk down the aisle and my makeup is running. So, I love you and no, that's it.
No. I love you. I'm out.
I'm done.
Huh?
I'm done.
Yeah.
I hate you.
Between our bodies, make me feel like I want you.
me. So much distance between us. Hit me on the floor, had me up late night talking like a smooth operator. Losing all control, I need that boom boom right now. Got me in the open like a drop top Chevy in a hoochie low. But I'm trying to put you in that red, so girl don't get concerned. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Roll tight like crimson, that's how I like my baby. Like I like my chicken, oh yeah, oh yeah. Between us.
Chicken, oh yeah, oh yeah.